Did You Know In Divergent? Miles Teller originally auditioned for the role of Thor, but he was told that he wasn't going to get it. It wasn't until the producers saw him in The Spectacular Now that they decided to offer him the role of Eric. Teller actually turned it down since he thought he couldn't end up being intimidating towards Theo James. Finally, he was offered the role of Peter, and he accepted after Shailene Woodley sent him a text asking him to take it. If you like this, subscribe for more.